Sports, it's what's for dinner. Hungry? After sweeping Les Habitants, the Bruins are advancing to the second round of the NHL playoffs for the first time in 10 years. Which means your friend from Boston has a new sports bandwagon to jump on.
What are you talking about? Dude, I've been a Bees fan for years. About time Cam Neely wins himself a cup.
Baseball is abuzz after a record was set for new ballparks with 26 home runs hit in the first six games at Yankee Stadium. Experts are blaming the surge in home runnery on an unforeseen wind pattern, which we've just recently learned is the English translation for Chin Ming Wong. Former Jaguars receiver Jimmy Smith was pulled over for excessive tint in his windows this week, where a search by authorities found marijuana, crack, and cocaine in his Mercedes. A police investigation is underway as to why the hell Jimmy Smith still lives in Jacksonville. Have you been there?
Yeesh.
And from the insensitive sports celebrity gossip department, rumors have it that Lakers center Andrew Bynum could be dating pop star Rihanna. Friends say he's a safe choice for her, as he's always too injured to assault other people. Uh-oh. Now, as we head into this enormous sports weekend, I know what you're thinking.
OMFG! There's so much sports to watch on TV this weekend! Postseason hockey, basketball playoffs, the first overhyped Yankees-Red Sox series of the season, the NFL draft. Tell me, what's a sports fan to watch?
We at Burly Sports most highly recommend you dive into the NFL draft. It is the most exciting non-sporting sporting event on television today, peoples. What's not to love about it? Why, in just one Radio City weekend, you have the chance to watch ESPN release the Kiper. See the dreams of a gifted young football player swiftly crushed as he's drafted first overall by the 0-16 Detroit Lions. Nice logo. Partake in the annual ritual of Jets fans booing their first round draft pick.
Boo!
Don't worry, Jets fan, he's just warming up.
Mel Kiper!
And so much more. So this weekend, lock it in on the NFL draft. It's fantastic. I love this game. Is it in you? Just do it. Okay, you get it. For the jokes about jocks that fill in the gaps, follow us on Twitter at twitter.com/thebsshow. Okay, pals, I'm off to the Burly Cave for some serious sports viewing. Until next time, I'm Nick, this is Burly, and here's your closer.
In that standing submission. Oh!